Hi, I'm Catherine Darnell, and if you're new to this blog page, I'd like to say welcome and thank you for joining us. If this is not your first time, I'd like to say thank you and welcome back. Today, I'm going to be embroidering a trout. As you can see, I've already got the face down, but I'm going to teach you how to set up your strings and how to get the pattern you want. Right now, I've already have a really light stencil of where I'm gonna be sewing or embroidering. So let's get the needle set up. Now, with this kind of string, there's usually 6 strands that make up this one string. So it's very thick, and it can be difficult to put it into the eye of the needle. So I'm going to show you a quick little trick. I could just... It's a little stuck sometimes. Okay. Now the best way to get it through the eye is to lick it. And then push with your thumbnail all the way up so it's nice and flat. See that? Nice and flat. And then... Presto. Haha, it's through. Now, in sewing, you would take this all the way to your end and knot it. But here, you only need a little slack. And then you cut it. Which I don't have scissors, so bear with me. Alright, you knot it, and now we can begin. So you're going to want to take this delightful green. It's a very natural looking green, I think. Makes the trout look real. And we're going to start from the back. We're going to try to line it up as best as we can with the stencil. And we're going to pull it on through. Just like this. And then stick it back in. And you're just going to do that pattern all the way through. You're going to want to keep going in this up and down pattern just so that it's consistent. And then bring it back up. Here we go. This is looking green. Sometimes what you want to do is fold this into itself so that it's not in the way. But I'm just showing you, so. Alright, now that I've shown you how to do it, I'm gonna get to the fun part, which is working on the already done part. Because this trout needs some nice spots. Put your loops back on, nice and tight. We're going to re-thread with black string, which is all caught up. Remember that neat little trick I showed you where we... Work that turn. Alright. You've got it. Looks like my embroidery hoops fell apart, which is fine. No mistake is ever too big. You can always fix it. They're just happy accidents. But this is super annoying. Now, the fun part begins. See these little happy happy little spots we got here. We're just going to keep on adding more of those. Anywhere you feel like it, really. Except for the belly part. If you look at a trout, it doesn't have any spots on the belly. So I think I'll just add one right here next to his little friends. And that looks nice. This trout is coming along swimmingly. There we go. I used a lot of string, so I always have to pull that through. Sometimes the string gets caught on each other. Just gotta watch out for that. And we're pulling it on through. I usually just do an X. Kinda looks like a dot to the untrained eye. To me, I know it's an X. Oh, sometimes this'll happen, where you get a knot. And if it's a tight enough knot, the string's a goner. So let's see. Whew, we're good. Just gotta pull it through sometimes. And there we go. You have your brand new dot to add to the family. And let's give him one more. Call this one a cousin. Whoop it through.
Back you down. Are your baby's first home, your baby's first protector, your baby's first playground. When you're ready, you want a test you can trust. First response.
Sorry about that, folks. And we'll say this is the last happy little dot we're gonna do before I call this quits. And the string came off of the needle, which is great. We know how to fix it. Do we now? It doesn't seem fixed. Great if I could pause this, but if I pause it, it stops it, so bear with me. Ah, there we go. And we'll just finish this stitch. Look at under here, it's a mess. But that's okay, because we're only looking at the surface, which is this beautiful trout. Alright, well, thanks for watching. That's all I feel like doing right now. And stop by anytime, guys. Embroider with me. I love doing it with friends. Anyways, you crazy kids have a good time. Bye.